set free when you're single downwards. The red, well, it filters through. So lay down.
A reverse with Dresden. Has Henny out there to block, but could never get there. Great job by Blake Tiki, the free serving hit up the middle, Terrence Dunn, touchdown, Nebraska! Henny, looked like the first few things he saw, brought down, it'll be a sack again.
Well, Steven Smith, I think they're tired of hearing about how they don't match up well. We're going to find out. This is maybe the best offensive line they've seen all year.
Watch how quick this cut is. Ooh! Throws it to Mike Massey, who absorbs a heavy hit from Brandenburg. He's the pressure. Here they come. Henny sacks. Good pressure from the nation's leader in sacks this year. He lost two back to the 13-yard line. With Kevin Smith, the senior, makes the tackle. Sneak a screen in there. Here is Ross.
Look at this.
Left side. Got a block. Got another one. He's going to go away. Touchdown, Nebraska.
That time, Corey Ross found a seam and took it to the house.
To the 26. Here is Hart trying to get to the edge. Pulled down. Snowed under by the black shirt defense. Pressure on Henny. He's hitting the throws. Incomplete or fumble. They really need a fumble on the field. And Nebraska has it at the 17.
The play on the field fans and fumble. Put it down.
Taylor buys some time. Fires down the middle for none. First down at the 44-yard line.
Not only about the turning, making the interception, but the great technique to be able to be step for step with the receiver and having the confidence to turn at the right time and completely be locked into that football and come down with that interception. Great technique by Zachary Bowman.
Talking about pressure from Michigan. Taylor underneath. It is swift. It is six. Touchdown, Nebraska.
And look at this. It looks like it's a big play. And out of nowhere, Tiki comes over to knock the ball away.
Interference foul. If the kicking team contacts the potential receiver before or simultaneous to his first touching the ball. So if it's simultaneous,
right,
it's a flag. It's 15 yards.
Okay, what if it's he catches it, then you get hit?
By Cook, fielded by Preston on the hop. And Rigoni, a great special teams player, in there to make a play again this week. A kick Preston from the 15. Good coverage by Nebraska. The return that Nebraska desperately needs. Grigsby gives him great field position. The Cornhuskers are still in this one. Mark Taylor sets and throws. Touchdown! Terrence Dunn! Nebraska leads. This play is still alive as Edgar goes down the field for Michigan, and he's finally thrown at the 15-yard line. The game is over. Nebraska wins.